Now that Halloween is over, all the candy goes on sale. So I bought this 92% cacao. I've never tried any chocolate that has a percentage. Also, I have no idea what cacao is. I thought there was like a challenge out there, like people trying to eat 100% cacao chocolate without drinking. The most I could find was 92%. And what is, I don't know what cacao means. It can't be that hard to eat a bar of chocolate. Oh Lord, I could eat these all day. Is this chocolate? How does that taste like nothing and the worst thing I've ever had in my life all at the same time? This ain't good. Oh no! Cacao's not good. Ugh. Ugh. Ugh! I've only had that much. What? What am I missing here? For more information about our ingredients, Ghirardelli, can y'all tell me why it don't taste good? Unsweetened chocolate, cocoa butter, sugar, where? Lies, where? Where's the sugar? I don't, nowhere. Natural flavor, which they chose the flavor, ew. Does it contain taste? That tastes anything like chocolate. I can't do this. There's no way I can eat any more of this. God. My body has never wanted to drink water more in my entire life. Oh, it tastes like paint. Discover the distinct complexity of our intense dark 92%. No. You can't just take nasty-tasting sugarless chocolate and say it's complex. There's nothing complex. It's very plex, okay? It's nasty. Oh! How many squares are in here? One, two, many for me to eat. Cheer, Jesus. It lingers. How are you supposed to eat these? Nibble? Still bad. It says best before January 31st, 2020. No, there's no date that this is gonna taste best. It's 2018, it ain't taste good now, it ain't gonna taste good in 2 years. Ghirardelli of San Francisco since 1850. Y'all been making nasty chocolate since 1850, how? How are y'all, how? It says that it has earthy tones and deep chocolate intensity. In other words, it tastes like dirt. And that's it. It tastes like I'm eating someone's garden, okay? I'm just munching away at the mulch. That's what this tastes like. I don't even know how to explain to y'all what it tastes like when mulchy flavored chocolate juice drips down your throat. This should have went on sale way before Halloween was over. Please recycle. If by recycle you mean throw it in the garbage, I plan on it. I will do one more square. That is it. It don't fit in the package. No. Even the package don't want you. My mouth is so dry. Chocolate ain't supposed to make you do that. I feel so betrayed by chocolate. Y'all see that? It's like when people cough up blood, except I'm coughing up nasty chocolate.